young people from Grenoble and the twin cities of Essen in Germany, Ouagadougou in Burkina Faso, Suzhou in China, Sfax in Tunisia are committed to transitions. For several months, young people from all over the world have been sharing their daily lives, their experiences and their concerns about the climate crisis. They imagined solutions for urban transition and highlighted urban citizen initiatives. Come and discover the project during the Cities in Transition Biennale on 3rd April from 11 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. in the presence of young people, political leaders and NGOs from all over the world. More details on grenoble.fr.